Hello guys, today I will show you how to make this crazy popper. And you can make this by using this kind of clips. And yes, I prefer these clips than those blunt clips. So let's get started. First you have to take out this part. Then take out this part. You know, just keep a little triangular shape between these two parts, and then take out this part gently, and then just level them up. After leveling them up, your finished product should look something like this. And then a hard part comes, means not hard but a pretty complex part comes. So you just have to take these and bend it in this manner. Just do it slowly so that it does not break. So your finished product should look something like this. Then just take it and just, you know, like try to align these two parts together. So I will just do it for you. For now I'm cutting the video. Okay, so I have aligned these two parts, and to shoot it out you just have to hold it like this and just keep it down. I'll show you once again. So this was the tutorial for the jumping paper clips trick. So this is it. Bye guys. And yeah, if you also want my terrarium video, then please like, subscribe and comment in the comment section below. Bye guys.